All right, Matt and Canyon. I'm on the play, right? Mm-hmm. I'm on the die roll. And I will play an island.
I will draw. I just about...
Yeah, don't forget that.
Yeah. Swamp, champion of the perished. Pass.
When one makes zombies, gets bigger.
When he casts a zombie, it enters. Comes under control.
Okay.
So, yeah, whenever it enters.
Play mountain.
Blood Chief's Thirst.
I figured you had it.
Shaping Ghast.
Yep.
Counter. Attack for two. Best turn.
18. I'm going to Cammy's Flare that.
Go to combat.
Yep.
Attack for one.
17.
Foul Stinger. Exploit.
Mm-hmm. Drop two, lose two.
Yep.
18. Yep.
Two cards. Yeah, pass.
Iteration.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
Sorry, I get a treasure for Shambling Ghast.
Oh, yeah. So, I'm going to go exile hand. And I'll play the island. And then I'll pass.
Land. Use the treasure. Five. For tainted adversary. Pumped once.
So that makes two twos?
Yeah.
Okay.
Counter and then two zombies with decay.
Yep.
Combat.
Yep.
Attack for three.
14.
Faster.
On your end step, I will play a Fairy Vandal.
Mm-hmm.
Consider.
Mm-hmm.
Keep it and draw. Second card I've drawn. Shredder. Guess play this on blue while you're tapped out.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I'll Cammy's Flare that. I have a modified creature, so it does 2 damage to you as well.
Yeah.
16. If only that didn't have a counter on it. I'll pass.
Tap all five for Invoke Despair.
Sacrifices a creature, then Planeswalker. And then I can't, obviously, so you draw two, and I lose 4 life.
So we're down to 10, is that right?
Yeah.
I will go to combat and swing with everything.
Yeah, we'll block one of them. Take Is it five? Go to five.
He disappears.
Yep.
Hang on, pass turn.
Ledger Shredder. Consider. So two triggers. We'll do this one. Do this one. And then resolve that. Graveyard. Draw. Pass. Probably should have actually held that Ledger Shredder so I can have two spells next turn, assuming I don't draw land. Probably, I just said it, so I'm going to draw land now. So.
Sure. Land. I'm going to play Mihook for three.
Yeah.
So I gain two.
Yep. I'll hold it for now. Maybe I can connive it away.
Sure.
Yeah, I called it. I said, it should have held that extra spell, so I'm going to have two next turn, unless I draw land, of course. Spoiler alert.
Forward kill.
Yeah.
I gain one life.
Yep. 19.
Attack for three.
Yeah, go to two.
One cast. Jadar. Okay, it's Graft Reaver. Not exploiting anything. Okay. Pass turn. Yeah.
Exactly. Next game.
Okay. I'd like to see the statistics on how big of a difference it actually makes.
Just Google any Frank Karsten article and you'll find out.
Frank Karsten, okay.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Good to look.
I'm sure he's posted an article about that.
Okay.
He has really good mana-based articles out there.
I'll
try it. This is, it could go really bad really quick.
I'm good.
Okay. Your turn.
Champion.
You consider. Graveyard, draw card.
That thing better grow this game.
I'm hoping.
Go to my turn.
He hasn't yet.
The trigger on the stack. I'll resolve the trigger. Draw. Never forget the lips. I'll pass.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Attack for one.
No blocks.
Second main, tap two for tainted adversary. Pass turn.
I'll Cammy's flare that. Delver check. No flip. Why would it ever flip? Yeah, Ledger Shredder. Ronin. Trigger. Combat. Four.
Does Shredder have haste?
He just came into play.
That was your first spell for the
turn.
Oh,
yeah. Sorry.
Three.
Yeah. And ends up. Your turn.
Do this, but I'll just ask, can I bring him in, exploit here, even though I don't have a planeswalker to destroy?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do that.
Yep. You don't need a target.
Okay. And I'm gonna take the treasure.
Mm-hmm. Need the mana, huh?
Maybe. And pass turn.
Delver check. He'll flip this time. About time you did something good.
Mm-hmm.
Nah.
Draw Cammy's Flare. Doesn't have reach or anything wild, right? Attack for four.
Take four.
And pass.
13.
Yep. All you.
Okay. I take one damage from him.
Oh.
Upkeep.
Yep. 12.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Attack for 3.
No blocks.
Yep. That's good.
16.
Tap 1 for champion of the parish.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn. Power word kill the ledger shredder.
Fading hope.
Okay.
Scry. I'll leave that on top.
I'll block there.
Okay. Take 3. And then go to my end step.
The treasure for invoke despair.
Yep. I can't do the other two, so I lose 4, right?
Mm. Combat.
Mm-hmm.
Attack 3.
9.
Last turn.
So 12 from the invoke, 9 from the that dude. I do 7 damage. While he's tapped out. Suffering rebuke. 4 damage.
Power word kill.
Mm-hmm.
3 more for Fell Stinger. Best turn.
This is gonna be a very weird stack.
Okay.
Target that with Cammy's Flare. Trigger on Shredder.
Mm-hmm.
Why would I draw a non-land card there? Why? Why would I draw a non-land card there? Or why wouldn't I? So, 3 damage to it. Really wanted that modified there. Play the Ronin. Yeah, the modified would have been lethal.
Mm-hmm.
Go to my end step. No, I have to draw land where it matters.
Good.
Yeah. I mean, it's only my 10th land. 8th land, sorry.
It's not that many.
Not that many when I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. 11 cards, 8 lands.
12. Oh, 12 cards. Yeah. I don't think I can do anything here. Invoke Despair.
Mm-hmm. Go to 5.
Need that Shambling Gas.
That's right.
I don't have a 1 mana card.
So yeah, that's
I was sitting on 2 good cards. I just.
Yeah.
Too quick. Good game.
That was game 2, right? We got a game 3?
Yeah. We're 1-1, aren't we?
Yeah, 1-1.
And I mean, 8 to 12, that's actually less. I don't know what your ratio is.
20 lands, so 1 out of 3. So okay. Should be like 6 points.
So that's actually like perfect, right?
It's no. 6 2/3 would be. So it's 1 land and then this 0.3.
Yeah.
3.
So it's not that far off.
It's not far off, no. But
Mr. Sour Salt over here.
It's just me. I'm not actually angry or salty or mad, even though the YouTube comments will say so. It's just like, what are the odds? The odds are 1 out of 3.
Yeah.
That it's a land there. And I guess you could, like, calculate how many I'd seen and how many non-land cards.
Sure.
It's not
the
exact.
The odds are a little bit higher. Than
yeah, they should be a little bit higher. It's probably 35 or 40% that I draw land. Or,
no, a
it's
bit
probably
less.
30% that I draw land there.
Less, yeah.
And, like, it would have been, granted, like, it didn't change the game. Like, you didn't have 2 spells to cast.
But I could have.
Yeah, I could have lost, though, because of that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because you have nothing left after
right.
that.
Yeah, I have the Ronin.
Yep.
And it was, like, I didn't want to cast the Ledger Shredder first because I didn't want to discard either of those cards.
Yeah.
Like I needed all 3 of those cards, but I also needed the modified for the 2 damage. But so it was like any non-land card that I draw is getting pitched, didn't matter what it was.
Yeah. Except that you drew land.
Except that you drew land, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you literally should have just flipped the card over.
Yeah.
Because it didn't matter
flip
what
it
was.
Into the graveyard, yeah, that's true. I mean, if it was another Cammy's Flare, I'd have to make a decision then. Which one do I keep?
If it's another Cammy's Flare.
Yeah, do I want to keep... I mean, I don't have a foil or anything, but you know what I mean. Do I keep this one or that one?
Ooh.
I'm just messing with you.
I mean, the Flare doesn't do anything though, right? Because it's a young target.
I'll keep.
I'm good. Champion of the Perished.
Yep.
Pass.
Delver. Pass. He's not gonna flip. He's just a 1/1.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently, his Champion of the Perished is just a 1/1 too.
So. Yeah.
Forever,
that's
ever.
All he's done.
Forever, ever.
Champion of the Perished.
No! Too many champions.
Blood Chief's Thirst.
Why you do that though?
Combat 2.
18.
You got a Delver check though.
No, I can't now.
Faster.
Delver check. See? Wouldn't have mattered. Ay. He's probably got another one. I don't really have a better play.
Shambling Ghast.
Yep. Getting out of hand.
Tainted Adversary.
Getting out of hand.
Sorry, he's supposed to be on the
end.
Combat. Swing with both.
That's So we got 3-3 and a 4-4.
Right.
Go to 11.
Best turn.
Ha! I have a connive trigger there. Because he casts two spells.
Cast two.
Which actually changes things. Because I could potentially block. So draw. It won't change things because I don't want all these lands. Okay. Coast. Shredder. Frontman triggers. So this one first.
Go to combat. Attack with everything. 4, 3, 1, 2.
Double block the 3-3.
Okay.
Take 7. Right. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yep.
Go to 4. Need some real good draws.
So I play my land. Pass turn.
It's not a real good draw.
Stinger. Mm-hmm. Exploit here.
Mm-hmm.
Take the treasure.
Mm-hmm.
And two life. And draw two.
Mm-hmm.
Land.
Is the stinger a zombie?
Mm-hmm.
It's a zombie scorpion.
Mm-hmm.
All right, then.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Attack with both.
Flash and spectral adversary.
Mm-hmm.
Pay it once.
Mm-hmm.
Phase that out. Three, two, block the 2-3.
Okay.
Sort of damage.
Ten touch. Pass turn.
Channel the Roman.
Mm.
creation.
Two more to pump Tainted Adversary once. So he's gonna get a 1/1. I'm gonna get two zombies coming in plus
mm-hmm.
him, so that's three more on here. So this takes us to 7.
Mm-hmm.
Retriever. Give him one more.
Cheers.
Cheers. Maybe that wasn't very smart.
Are you kidding me? Second one.
Yep. Both of them? Go to
yeah, so.
Go to combat. So attack with both.
Fading Hope.
Ouch.
Scry.
Left hand.
I'll block one.
Death touch.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Disturb 3. Cast that. Thundering Rebuke the 3/4. Trigger here. You're paying attention to this, right? Yeah. This is insane. Pass. Yeah! That's a game.
Yeah.
Yep. I will point out, okay, this is insane. Like, all these lands. All these lands.
And of course, the Delver trigger would have been that.
This,
Silken Zen.
Yeah. 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 Like,
that's why I love, like, yeah, you have the Delver trigger, and of course it would have just been
yeah.
a land. So
man, I could not hit, like, I could literally hit more lands, but come on.
That I don't understand why you don't play ramp.
Right, like, I ramp there, I have 10 lands in play. And let's see, I think I drew 2, 4, 6, 8, 12 cards. So 10 out of 22 cards
for
lands.
It's fine.
It's not fine.
It's fine.
That was extremely unlucky.
It's fine.
But that's how I roll.
It's
that's fine. How my game threes go.
It's fine.